So welcome to episode 3. I did say I wasn't going to do all these in advance, but we're just doing 3 episodes for the moment. Right, I'm going to put some, don't want to put some coal in that yet. We want it to do it automatically. And these need emptying now. Probably set some boxes up soon for that. What did we want? We wanted an arm. There. Get rid of that. Get rid of that for now. And one steam engine. Make another one. And then put a power line down. What do you want to do now? More research. We want the logistics because we want the splitters fairly soon because they're quite useful. This might be a shorter episode than the last ones. So, this is where I run into issues, is thinking of what I want to do. And I'm looking at the map. Can't see any biters anywhere close, but then maybe it's because I haven't got satellite. I'm not sure. Could make one now and make some armour as well. Possibly a good idea to make some ammo in case. Do we want to put this down there? We might not need that at the moment. I think we really only need that when you want to reveal an area and we don't really need to at the moment. I think that's new, hovering over that and seeing that. That's quite good. Never noticed that before. We want to, our goal should be to automate these. So we need to automate copper plates. So let's try and do that. We need to automate copper plates and gears, iron gears. So copper plates are done. Just need to get them out of there. we've run out of plates. Get them to merge, I guess. To one line. That's quite annoying, but I think I need a shotgun to shoot that out of the way. Annoying thing is I can't actually remember how to fire in this. Options, controls. Where are we? Game. Where are we? Fire, fire, fire. And shoot. Space. Don't know why it's not shooting. Maybe you can only use the shotgun on that. Instead. It's annoying when they're so close, but just out of reach, so you have to put another one in, making it look messy. So that is, now we need to automate the cogs, so we need a factory for that, which we've got there. Another four arms. Just there, and an arm that will go into it. Need to tell it what to make. Want iron gears. And then we want to take them out. Research. Let's have a look. If we research this underground belt, let's just manually research that. it out of the way over here for now, because it's just our manually, our manual lab, we're going to call it. Annoying when you got other stuff you want to build. I'm gonna just build a few of these. We're gonna then take it out. Where do we take it out from? There or there? This is the thing, this is why I wanted to manually research, because I wanted to take it out from there and then put it on a belt here and then do an underground belt, because we could use this as like a main, I think everyone calls them buses, but like a main bus for the iron plates, possibly. Can't remember how many iron we did now. Just take them out of there and put a power line down. And then we want these to come round as well, because these, see, possibly better idea if I build this on this side, but for now we're just going to keep it as is. This and these, so we'll bring them round. I'm just struggling with the layout because of I haven't played in ages. Want another factory. I think we will do that then. Soon as well, put the iron on this side instead. And this cable placement is poor. It's just, we're gonna have to put another one there. And when's lighting coming up? Because we want lighting for the it will just be useful for the recordings. I could have done it earlier anyway. That's gonna go in there, that's gonna go there. maybe. Actually, this isn't going to be a short video in the end. We're just going to keep it as is. And get rid of this. And then we shall power these. And the stuff will come out here. No, this isn't right here. Well, for now this is okay, because I want to make it. So there's several of these factories, but for now this is, we'll just do this one. And so we could even just grab this. And get the red beakers just to go straight into it. I just realised as well, these are still coal powered, aren't they? We have no way of getting coal into them because of the layout. Okay, we're just going to manually do it for now. Oh, there's a, I'm sure there's a better way of getting the resources in these. I have to look that up. Totally forgot that these were coal powered. Some more factories. Well, we'll wait till the, no we won't wait till the research is done. We're going to cut the episode, oh no, actually we will wait because it's almost done. Next thing we're going to do is optics for the lights, so we can light some of the area up, so at night it should be better for the recording, I think. We're going to end it there. This is, what are we on? Episode 3, so hopefully see everyone in episode 4. I won't be recording that now. If I keep this Let's Play up, it's quite long-winded, Factorio, so this may not continue because I'm struggling to do commentary on this. Because it is slow, so slow going. And there's the likes of Quill and that, and do it so much better than me. However, again, as I'm just playing it anyway, maybe I should just record it and upload them. But yeah, we'll probably try and do less in advance, so then people can hopefully comment, have more input on how the game progresses and stuff. But anyway, hopefully see you in episode 4, I believe I said. See you then.